Hello, I'm Heather and I'm going to take you through different ways I do research and develop my work. Okay, so I'll start with my animation. The reason I thought I'd do an animation for this presentation was because I thought using my drawn avatar as another persona of myself would be an interesting take on the performance lecture. Animation is a form of drawing, and for me it was an experiment to see how my comics worked as a moving image. Here you can see how I use onion layering to help me draw each frame, seeing the previous image underneath the current one. Control of you and handle even the heart and soul. I thought it would be interesting to give you guys a sneak peek to how I have drawn each frame. I've sped it up quite a bit so it's not too boring.
To meet us.
I like how instant filling in colour digitally is, and I try to replicate this in my paintings, Riza prints, and screen prints. I try to imitate the way I paint digitally.
April in Paris. Chestnuts and blossoms, holiday tables under the trees. April in Paris, this is a feeling no one can ever.
I'm really aware of making paint appear flat and the color appear solid. In some paintings, I use gloss paint to mimic the reflection of the screen. When I paint and make prints, I make mistakes that are harder to fix than if I was to make a mistake on my tablet. I like how labor-intensive the painting and printing process can be, and how different a piece can look when it's tangible and in front of you physically. The feeling I get when I paint something is somehow a little bit more satisfying and gratifying compared to how I create something digitally.
Oh, April in Paris, chestnuts and blossom, holiday tables under the trees. April in Paris.
I was inspired by Mark Leckie's interpretation of the Viz comics Drunken Baker, drawn by Barney Farmer and Lee Healy. Leckie uses the images in the comics and uses audio recordings over them to tell the story, rather than using the original written words. I find this is much more effective, as for me, I find reading some of the classical comics quite laborious. In my paintings and drawings, I find that facial expressions and a few words can be just enough, and perhaps more endearing.
Chirp, 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 chirp. Chirpy, chirpy, chirp. Chirp, 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 chirp. Chirpy, chirpy, chirp. Chirp.
Butts. Butts, 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 butts.
Oh man, what is going on? I'm gonna have to change this. Hang on. Much better. Deep breath. It's just me and you. Are they for me?